Scott Luce, you can saw him on the bottom of the screen there, right in Ryan Blaney's lap, leaving him nowhere to go but right in the door of the six.
And for the third week in a row, Blaney has a fast car and gets into somebody's problem.
That in car, listening to everything in that reminds me so much of back in like 2005, 2006.